Now for the demo, what I'm actually going to do is pretend like I'm line checking the drums first. As I'm continuing to do that, I will then show you what it sounds like with both the top and bottom capsule together. Finally, you will hear what it sounds like when it is included with the rest of the mix of all of my other microphones.